I remember the first time the voice from under the bed came out, and I remember laughing.
Really?
But I was laughing because the timing was so good. The voice itself didn't scare me. It sounded very much like Crumb from All Real Monsters.
I love being smelly.
There's nothing living under my bed. Nothing at all.
Hiya, Chuckie.
It was supposed to be scary, but I didn't find it scary. I found the whole thing funny, but I also did find it relatable.